Hail to the Empire. I would love to have ideology because I looked at it a little bit, but I can't afford it. Maybe if I get monetized, that's like one of the first things I'll fucking spend my YouTube money on. Hold on, I just got in. Just woke up. I have to record a couple videos. A video for midnight and a video tomorrow. Yeah, my volume is a little odd. My bad. Sorry if I burst your eardrums like a nutsack. Fun fact, you know it takes 8 pounds of pressure to pop a testicle? I'd imagine if you were just to put your foot on your own testicles and just put as much weight on it as you can, you could crush your own testicles, hypothetically. I made every man just touch their balls in pure pain. Like, my nuts. I guess you could say that's a little nuts. Kitty, I love you. Why are you always such unfilthy bastards? Cupid Cumberdale. My name is Salad Fingers. God, I remember watching Salad Fingers back in the day, and it was just like creeptastic, you know? Yeah, Miss Crow, it's pretty fucking creeptastic. Why in the bloody devil is art so goddamn important for what you could be doing, you ungrateful bastards? My name is Salad Fingers. I like rusty spoons. So, what am I doing? Some bullshit, sir. Let's sort of fix our problem. Anything normal is beneath us. Why does it keep doing the fucking double up shit? I hate it. Welcome to America, my friends. Here are your free guns. My friends, welcome to America. Here is your free rifle. a good kitty? I don't give a fuck. Banned tribal wear, so she's probably gonna go put up some bullshit. Ooh. You guys have plenty of rec time. Fuck you. If you're recreation starved, you can starve that ass. Gunshot charge rifle. Welcome to America, son. Welcome to America, son. Here is your free goddamn gun. Put on some clothes, you damn whore. The hell you doing, you hussy? Bobalas. What is Bobala? Yeah, I shacked up the two warlords, didn't I? Who is Pinky? Is that a woman? Pinky is a woman. Nightmares. I fear. Kitty, I love you. I love you, sweet kitty. Big V is a woman. Otter is a man. Von Ryu Bevibor. Cool. Man, I am trying to do stuff. It's just randomly clicking shit for no reason. It's kind of annoying. Minoka. So I'm gonna shack up Minoka with Pinky. Kitty, can you quit being a nuisance? Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? I guess what the fuck is wrong with you? Stop it. I will murder you in your sleep. Goem Heron Erebor. Yeah, good thing I separated them. Goem and Otter. What do you want, Kitty? I don't understand. God, no. What the fuck is wrong with you? Why do you just keep doing this double clicky shit without my say, permission, or consent? Like, this double clicky shit has to stop. Like, why the fuck are you doing it? Whenever I clearly don't want you to, you're clearly fucking everything up for me. What are you staring at me for? Did I kill your children or something? I haven't even bred you yet. Come on, sit. Sit, kitty. Hang out with me. Mackin said, actually the Thrumbo, which we named Rosie. My God, dude, I don't want, like, why are you clicking things that I just don't want you to? So annoying. I click one thing and you just decide and choose on your own sentience to click something else just to piss me off. Fucking stop. I know what you want. What do you want, you damn kitty? Like, you have food. Like, you need water. Do you want attention? No, politely fuck off. I don't know what you want from me. Do you want $1 million in my left kidney? Maybe a right lung? Maybe both my testicles? Like, what do you want? Do you want half my liver as well? And if you had it your way, you'd take everything from me, wouldn't you, little kitty? Nah, you're just too nice for that. I raised you to be better than that. You're making it very hard for me to turn because you're on me. I don't understand what you want.
Do you mind politely fucking off for a little bit, kitty?
Kitty. I filled up every room except Balboa's, which I need another woman. unbelievably impressive. It is pretty sterile, spacious, and luxurious. So, Ryu Davidor. Oh, Davidor is a woman. Okay. And Balboa, if I look and remember correctly, Balboa is a man. So then, after everybody is recruited in my prison, I could just set both those. I could write down a list of names of people that I should just send off on their fucking send off on my, their merry way to. Probably the third colony. I have Dallas. I have Houston. I think I'm gonna name this next one Detroit. Detroit, my city. I just don't give a fuck. I put my tape back up on the rack. Go run and tell your friends my shit is whack. I just don't give a fuck. No permit entries, right? Nah, then y'all are fine. Gizmo, what on God's green earth are you doing, son? Stop. Probably why they're not cleaning in this area. God. Eh, it's fine. It's not like it's the big colony that I have. Like, my, like, if it was Dallas, then I'd be like, oh, fuck, it's the whole entire wooden place burning down. Whatever burns down of that wooden section, I'm just going to replace with gold, regardless if it looks good or not. I'm just going to have to make it work and be even. Okay, let me look at each of my colonies. Yeah, because if they have to clean, it's in their home area, and I didn't set a home area to them. Who on God's green earth is getting hypothermia, you useless piece of shit? God damn it. Okay, so Hold on. God damn it. I have stitches and my cast hairs are getting caught in my stitches. The fucking hairs out of my goddamn piece of shit. Ugh, dude, it feels super weird to use this thumb. I have a severed tendon in my hand. And so, so that's why it's been kind of finicky using my mouse. But holding my mouse is fine, it seems. Ugh, just weird using this hand without a fucking cast. The fucking thing could be used as a cast, I guess you could say, in a way. Cause it's still holding my thumb like the cast does, so. Oh, that actually works. It's actually fascinating. Fuck. You stupid son of a bitch. Probably make this the extra barracks. Which means I should probably actually do this, because if I'm going to expand inside, then I'm not going to expand here because this already has some bullshit. Unlimited power. The Death Star is fully operational. Let's add more jobs. Spawn thing, full stack. Ambrosia. So I'm growing, hunting, cooking, handling. And then do whatever else the fuck you want. You have an irreplaceable amount of stone. Yeah, the more rooms I add with the more vents and coolant systems, like, the more stable this is going to be, a steady 21 Celsius. Why the fuck is Red so almost dead? Have fun, you dumbass. Maybe I just didn't fix him, which is likely the case. I was like, eh, you could heal yourself. And then he was like, no, I won't. So go fuck yourself. I think I should put Risen Barracks. I think this game requires high RAM and high CPU to operate. It's not so much about the GPU. Although a GPU, a nice GPU is like helpful, but I only have a 2070 Super. I have a Ryzen 7 3700X and a G-Skill 32 gigabytes, 3200 megahertz, 14 cast RAM. People were curious. I should say this at the beginning of the next episode. I don't think it's unfortunate with enjoying things of good day.